Let's start this recording, I guess. Hey everybody, how's it going? We are here with some Mario Party 8.
I'm gonna lose.
I Caleb am Yoshi.
I Thor is Dry Bones.
Okay, Anthony.
We got supposedly Mook Luck over here.
Tell the fans who you are, Mook.
The winner of the last Mario Party, obviously, Luigi, Mook.
Scotty and I.
Boo.
Yeah, it's me.
The beer.
That's pretty metal.
A heads up. Mook is going to get so lucky in this game. He's going to trash talk because he's losing. At the very end, he's going to win. I guarantee you
I'm going to win. Well, I can't guarantee that. It is Mario Party.
Is there a chance of this here?
One mischievous monarch, two terrifying pitfalls, and a billion ways to kill me.
This is better.
Y'all behind that door, deranging, rearranging, it's King Boo's haunted hideaway.
Wanna
hear a few secrets about the board?
Why not?
Come on. Let's see who goes first. Let's all roll dice blocks.
Oh.
That's fucked up. That's a shitty way to start.
Wow.
Ooh.
Scotty, you're going first. I'm going last.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going first.
Nice. Good job, broski. What is he called in this? The beer?
It's just Scotty now.
Scotty.
Yeah.
It don't really matter.
Whatever. Beard's too generic. Like, I feel like there's a lot of YouTube people that go by the beard.
Scottman.
So, I mean, just Scott.
Right, I still call you Scottman.
Yoshi is dead last, which is totally opposite of the place he's going to be winning.
It's not bad. It's like popcorn.
Get in there and find King Boo. Prepare to pay him for a start.
I like that flavor. I don't have that.
It's so crystalline, too. Like, it's like
right here, fools. Right under your nose.
I got some other stuff that's real dense, but doesn't look as good as this. It smells damn good.
That tastes like popcorn.
What up, Sega?
I dig it. Well, that's lovely.
Don't worry, it's not so bad on this map. If you gotta go different ways to find Boo. So it's not the worst.
Really?
To get small numbers.
Is everyone's Wii sensor good? I don't
know.
Mine feels like it's reacting.
Yeah, mine's just falling.
See? Alright, it's a little off, but still.
Here, give me one of those game cases.
What are the candies?
The candies are like your power,
like orbs.
Yeah, like orbs. But I don't know if you get a candy stuff. Happening, baby.
See, first turn
He's
in.
He's already getting that move. Up.
Yeah, first turn
Skill.
In.
Oh, I'm
game.
Getting jacked. Oh, yeah, Mook luck. I get jacked the first turn.
First turn in, and he gets a question mark space leading to a star.
Yeah.
Leading to jacked.
To a star.
I'm broke.
Oh, you're so close.
Hey, well, Yoshi.
He would've got Jack, too.
Hey, Yoshi. You're gonna start last, and you're gonna finish last.
Oh, that's Mook, man.
Mook wins last,
no,
I would be
just
happy.
In my mouth.
Oh, God, I'm gonna hit the handicap.
I'm with you, buddy. We got this.
Come on, Kev, we got this. I won't call you handicap if we win.
Let go of my arm. What are you
props and robbers.
We're gonna lose.
First, one of you pulls carrots, the other wax monkeys.
I think they
go
sideways. No, they go this way.
Controls, basically swing hammer,
and you just move.
Directional pad move.
Yeah. We don't.
Why? How do you pull the?
That's how you swing the hammer.
Yeah, these controls
and this
are jank, dude. These controls are.
Okay, you're hammering the mold.
Jank.
How do I pick up the?
I think you just walk over to it.
We just gotta move. What am I supposed to be doing?
I don't know. Get it.
Oh, I have to. Okay, I get what we're doing now.
Oh, okay, I get it.
You gotta whack and I gotta grab.
No, I think I gotta get all these out of the way first. Now, clear. Clear path.
Clear path for me, buddy.
How the... What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, A does something. Okay, A lets you grab. Okay.
Hit the mole, hit the mole, not me!
You might have had a handicap this time, Luke.
Move, move!
Ow, you piece of shit!
Move!
I'm trying to get out of your fucking way!
Oh, get everything out of the way!
That's what I'm trying to do, you're just gonna...
Oh, get out of the carrots.
How the fuck do you grab the carrots?
Dude, you just got super strength. You gotta push A to grab, it didn't really tell us that.
Oh shit, dude.
Move.
Oh, my bad. I fucked that up.
No, we could have had that. Dude, I was getting sandbagged so hard.
Yeah, he was about to whack me.
Yeah, you were about to whack me.
That was not bad,
Trill.
Not knowing what the hell you were doing.
We're so close. It's alright. We're close.
Dude, I thought we were just supposed to be whacking moles.
Yeah, same here.
I was like, Chris, whack the moles. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing, bro.
Alright, Scotty.
Yeah?
I've seen a few things. There's your map.
Oh, you missed it.
Is this going to be how this game goes for you?
Probably.
Just one's galore.
Oh, dude, okay,
so here's the thing with this map.
Anthony, you're getting jacked.
The secret. Here's the thing with this map. You have to go different ways to find Boo. You can end up in dead ends, and the map switches every time.
Yeah.
He get kicked out, and it redoes it.
Yes. What? He gets my money?
Up top, he did get it.
No, he got more. Oh, I guess they really are mysteries. I thought they were always the same.
Don't worry. It always goes this way with Mook. He has bad luck at first to make it seem like Mook Luck don't exist. Then the end of the game comes and the Mook Luck Mountain.
Yeah.
Okay, so. I won't be going down. That way, we're probably leaving back around. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. So, yes, Scotty, is that your wife?
I guess so.
You got a lot of bitches here. Alright.
Fuck. He has a door.
I am Hugh Hefner's ghost. I mean. It kind of makes sense, wouldn't it?
Okay.
Oh, what?
Just choose something.
Oh, by the way, stars aren't 20 coins.
Oh, goddamn.
I'm mad if Boo's right here. And he's like, oh, you can't buy my stuff anymore.
Okay.
Chuckle's just a decoy.
It's a vampire can't do.
Oh. No, good thing I got rid of all my money. No.
Are you going back to the start?
Yep.
I can actually, I'm watching it over here.
God dang it. Oh,
vampire candy, okay.
If you land on DK.
Yeah, I'll eat my vampire candy.
I don't care, I'm broke.
Did Boo take coins from you still?
I bought 10.
Okay, yeah, you bought the candy.
Yoshi the
vampire, I get to throw a dart.
Fuck.
Make sure I don't throw my Wiimote right at Scotty's head.
That'd be cool if you landed on a one.
Take five.
Take
10 coins, both of y'all.
Now, the real question is, do you get it? I think you do.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah. Ow, you stole my note, my non-5 coins.
Fuck.
I wonder if you didn't pay their taxes.
Okay, so
Kev,
obviously,
go right.
I know not to go right because, you know. Ooh, nice. Twice candy. So we know the star is somewhere to the right.
Free for all.
Be something I'm good at.
Fuck you.
Be the jerking off game. you know that's the one where you actually move.
Yeah, there's actually games that literally just shake the game we move.
What's this one do?
Okay, so snowboard down the slope while avoiding obstacles. You jump to avoid the obstacles. Move left and right and rotate in midair.
Scotty probably has the biggest disadvantage like this, I think.
What it said. And then it said use A or B for something.
To rotate in the air.
Where am I? Oh.
Oh, God.
Where am I supposed to be, y'all?
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Fuck you, Chris.
But no. Tell Anthony that. No, don't boost Caleb up.
Anthony dropped on, didn't he?
Yeah.
I suck at this.
Oh my god, dude, fuck motion control. Worst idea ever.
Wow. Yeah.
God dang. Oh god.
God dang it, Scotty. I can't believe you've done this.
Oh god.
What the hell, dude?
Oh, Jesus. Fuck all of you.
Fuck. I was so ahead. I was so ahead.
Yeah, I kind of came up on you.
Freaking
that
Anthony.
That was not my game, dude.
Anthony hit me.
Buying the Yoshi remote while you. I could have got like. I don't know if they make one for drop-ins. I don't think they do. They make one
they
for
buy like on a website. I bet you can find one online.
Yeah.
You can find one online for all the characters. Get to boosty.
Come on, booster.
But it'd only be hooked up to this.
Get in there, dudes. Patience.
Patience is not a virtue with this group.
One.
I'm fucking like.
Dude,
just,
if he gets another one, I'm gonna laugh.
I've like. Poop somewhere. I don't remember being here. Okay.
Oh. Oh my god.
DK minigame.
What? Oh my god.
No.
If I can do this.
What's this do?
You know pitfall filter? No. If you go to it, DK gives you a free star. So you're the closest to getting the free star.
Oh no, bullshit. Wait, though.
I don't know
it's
if it's
not,
a random.
Yeah, it's not. It'd be in a random pitfall. You can take the chance if you want to go to the pitfall and see if DK.
Look, DK's there. It shows the DK.
Oh, that's some shit.
What's this?
That gives you three nice blocks.
You're only like two spaces away,
yeah,
Anthony.
It's a waste if you. Oh my god. This is not happening.
You want to buy some candy?
It gives you a free.
So I basically just gave him a star, didn't
yeah.
I?
Yeah.
And he gets to buy some more thrice candy?
How do you work?
I don't think me and Mario Party 8 are gonna be friends anytime soon.
You know, I felt like everything was going
no,
good.
No, no, no.
I felt like everything was going good.
You want a duel?
The duel yeah. Work different too. How the duels work in this one is it gives you two dice blocks and you battle whoever you run into.
And
it's not just you pick who
you
battle.
And if you lose,
yeah, you spin a will. You don't just get to pick like star for star. You get to spin a will.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The look on Scotty's face just like, what kind of
is this? DK, baby.
That's so stupid because DK's supposed to be a dick. You know what I mean? Yeah. Like,
Mario Party
he
2.
He was a villain first. He's supposed to be
well,
a
that
douche.
Was supposed to be Cranky Kong.
He's
well,
not supposed to just give you
supposedly
stars.
before DK, Cranky was the original DK that was an asshole.
Yeah, and he was a... And he stole,
Like, Anthony was violently thrown out of the house? What kind of shit's that?
Because I'm special.
It was an asshole because,
Oh my god, no.
Because, no. Mario...
He's gonna warp to someone. And he's
Mario was
thrown...
Warp.
Okay, I don't really care. You can warp with me.
Just don't get dry
bones. T-bones.
Oh my god. Me and Mario Party 8, I'm telling you.
Oh, the Mookluck's not going in right now to the last five games.
Just me and Mario Party just aren't going to be friends, dude, like anytime soon. It's true. It's a fact.
It's okay, buddy.
E-bones.
This game just does not like me.
Thank you, Ganja Gods.
Oh my god, I know where the star's at.
It's gotta be somewhere close. Hopefully I don't have another goddamn pitfall.
I know exactly where the star's at.
One. Aren't you special?
I am pretty special.
One. That's good.
I'll take two ones at least.
I mean, cause look, it's gonna go down. Okay, never mind.
A decision.
Oh god, this is a chance. Like the oh.
I'm either getting a star next turn or I'm going back to the beginning.
Never mind, I thought I knew.
So everyone won a game but me,
He won a game.
No. So he's 2-1-0-0. What the fuck is this?
Mosh pit playroom.
This is my jam.
Start a mosh pit.
Oh, I think we clicked.
I've been clicking. Gather all 50 balls that match your panel's color. Ignore your opponents. Focus on getting your balls.
So I'd be yellow.
Hold sideways and choose jump.
That's how you pick it up?
No, you just walk into it.
Okay.
Just
walk into it. Hopefully I'm green. I don't want to get confused.
I don't know what color I am.
I think you're red. I'm yellow. It'll show you up there. Oh, yeah, I'm yellow.
Blue. What am I?
You're green. God damn. Ooh, look at all the yellow ones. Get the fuck off my head. I don't know how it's supposed to be. God damn it, Caleb.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm just going after my blue balls. My nice blue balls.
Get the fuck out. What?
Yeah, baby!
Cool.
Ah, I was so close!
I was winning the whole game.
Again.
3-1-0-0.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. My balls know how to hold still. They're blue balls. It can't be helped.
We got a comedian over here.
I look up, Anthony's winning. I look up again, I'm winning. And then I look up.
And then Yoshi comes out of nowhere. Oh, yeah. Basically, correct.
Oh, eat it.
You see what it does? What's this here? Destroys half of someone's coins. Muzo Adarian. And basically, you can make me lose like 2 coins, Anthony you lose 4, you make Kev lose like 20 something. If you hit the dart right.
I take that chance.
I wouldn't, Scotty.
Yeah, but look at Caleb, he has to fit.
Well, but there's a chance I might not even be around the star. Mm. And it's a 2-6 chance. 33% chance.
I wouldn't do it. Here. No, maybe. I don't think so.
And even if he hits me, I'm still getting the star because I'm gonna.
I don't like motion sense.
That's weird.
I don't like it, dude.
God, you're strapping on your wrist. Breaking the rules.
Yoshi.
You better hit that line, that mucus lime green color.
Yes.
Goddamn. You're a dick. So much for not liking motion sense.
Hey, dude. I just played.
So much for not liking.
You almost got Anthony.
So that is just like one big fuck you to you. I didn't even get the coins or nothing, you know?
Yeah, it is just a giant fuck you.
Oh, wow. Is everyone going to learn how to happen in space? But Caleb?
And then you get robbed, you get like spanked.
get some more fucking money.
I'll take it.
I hope I find the star. I hope I don't win any money.
Anthony,
I can just imagine. I'm not getting the star.
I can just imagine Anthony getting 3 tens and stealing your star. 3 numbers. Going around the board and stealing your star.
Ah! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Damn! He don't have 20 coins.
I know.
Or 10 coins, however much it is, he don't
it's
have.
It's 10. I know, that's why I said 3 tens. Anthony.
I mean, he can find the star.
Yeah, you can find the star.
I don't think I want to do that.
Well
I mean, you can pick a kid going the right way.
Yeah, I was going to say, it don't really matter. One of us are going to find it, because it's either down or left, so...
Looks like it's left. Unless left has like an up and like a another area. Like, he's getting so good. He's getting so much.
And the 3 minis, the 3 bonus stars are. Well, I was gonna say they're random. One of them's
One of them is a shop.
Yeah, one of them.
Where you
sometimes
buy
they give you a shopping star for spending money at the store. So. It's always
one of them's a moving star, a red star.
Yeah, like they pick them at random, so you don't ever know what you're gonna get for bonus stars. So I'm about to get a star, in other words.
Maybe.
Yeah, he's still. Well, then again, he has to pick the right path.
Maybe?
Yeah, because I think.
Yeah, that could only just be a door coming through there.
Alright. Come on, game. Don't screw me now. Are you serious?
Five.
I got the one.
Oh.
Guys, I think Mario Party 8 might be the counter to Moot Blood.
Still getting taxed.
How do you like them 3 coins?
It's 3 more coins I didn't have.
That was 3 coins you didn't have, alright. Up.
Yeah, I knew it was gonna be up because down had another path.
Yes!
He gets a star.
What's up? What's up? Hey.
10 coins for a star?
Yeah. Told you Mario Party 8 is
cheap. There's a level on here where it's like some real estate housing bullshit. You put your money into a little home and it gives you stars.
The Koopa
Ladies place. If you build up 50 coins, it like builds it into a nicer house.
Ladies and gentlemen. The Yoshi Blowjobber got another star. Or got 1 star.
The Blowjobber. You know, y'all are just jealous because I'm good.
What's it doing? I can't skip it.
Oh, it's just going to show the house moving around. And everything switched and we're back outside.
He used his makeover mojo.
Whoa. Bow, 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 bow. At least Kev turns over.
Skeety boop bop boop bop.
BB1?
Ah. Oh wait, you did go last. Okay.
Not that drawing game. That game sucked dick.
You sucked dick. Clean.
The chomp wash.
Green.
Is this a shake game?
I think you moved up and down.
Scrub all the paint off the chain chomp. The faster you scrub, the sooner you'll get the paint off.
Oh yeah, I'm good at this. Oh wait. You also gotta do this. You also got fishtail.
Okay, so this is, in other words, this is a jerking game.
Oh god, there's more!
Love that, I think it was me already. Hold on. Got it.
Sorry, Anthony.
What?
I didn't mean to, dude. My thumb's trying to hit it. I'm sorry.
At least we know Moot jacks off a lot.
That was tough. It was tough having to beat
you. Chris, you might have to share the porno you watch, dude.
I don't know.
Because he was like, oh, no.
Yeah, you must be watching some high quality.
I thought it was a draw.
He's watching that HD shit,
here.
Dude.
Yeah, dude, I kind of think he has a 4K hidden in the room somewhere.
And screw y'all. I'm not that way.
What?
Chris, I've learned to play at Combs.
Yeah! I've learned.
Someone got shot today.
Wait, what?
Yeah, sorry, messenger saying someone got killed today in this town.
Did it happen in the ghetto?
I don't know. I swear.
But yeah, Chris.
Scotty's finally still some money.
Look, I've learned by the way technology goes. Let porno drive the technology industry because it always will.
Like Corey's balls. They're going to be in billboards.
Oh, God. Oh, the golden note.
Is that the bonus area?
Yeah, that's the bonus area.
Okay, yeah, if you get the bonus area, you're basically guaranteed a star.
What's this, dude?
Destroy half of the coins of each player you pass. We're not past you, so you wouldn't get us.
Yeah.
Me? Second.
Dude, Anthony gets it. Oh my god.
Is he going?
Yeah.
Oh no,
he's going.
No, he's going right where I'm at.
I was about to say.
You have to get rid of your thwomp or one of your other ones if you buy one.
Fuck.
Seven.
What?
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 You idiot!
I mean...
One.
Anything but a seven.
Yeah,
anything. Yes.
There we go.
You might want some candy to help you get past. Boo's just like, come on, little boy, hop in the back of my van. I'm gonna sell you some candy.
That is in a duel.
Seven. One. Two. Hey, buddy.
I would have rather rolled lower than higher.
I guess me and you are teaming up again.
Maybe this time we'll get a game where we know what we're doing. Hey, guess what?
I would never know what I'm doing.
Dude, I hate.
Bag it.
Damn, dude, being blunt with it. I just hate games where I got the, like, where I gotta hold the control vertically. I like the game where I gotta hold it sideways and go with it from there.
Alright, don't make me lose. We got this.
Oh, we are together, aren't we?
Scotty's like, I don't wanna be together with you.
No, it's not that. I don't know what we're doing.
Is that what's going on? We've all the rules. Catch balls and throw them into the goal that matches your team colors. Bash rivals to make them drop balls.
How do you bash?
Controls for everyone. Punch. Sideways move. Two's jump. One's punch. Two, one's kick.
Alright. Wait.
Me and you are blue.
Yeah, me and you are trying to go make it in the blue goal, right?
And they're trying to make it in the red goal.
Alright.
Scotty, just beat the fuck out of them. You're good at that. It's like football.
It's a football basketball.
So we're playing football then, huh?
Don't let this score, Scotty. Stop hitting me.
Dude, these footballs are like, what happened? Did like JJ Watt fumble or some shit?
No, Scotty!
Ooh, Caleb! Yeah, Scotty, put him in our goal.
No!
I'm not.
Touchdown!
I don't know what I'm doing.
No, they made one.
One was punch, two was jump.
You were hitting me the whole time.
All you had to do was grab the football and run up to the goal.
Yeah, he was going for me the whole time.
I could understand how a Cowboy fan wouldn't know where the right goal was.
That's why.
I scored three, buddy.
I scored four.
No, you didn't.
No, I'm pretty sure I scored three.
Cause I know I did my part.
I did my part too. I got the ending touchdown. That's
one,
all that matters.
One.
Scotty's gonna use the item first. He's gonna split coins for everyone.
One.
No?
One.
Ooh, which way is
we got an impasse here. Is it left or right? I think either way you go into a door.
Oh, I fucked up.
Hey, Scotty. Thanks for taking that fall, man. Now I don't have to take the
kick. Yeah, I fucked up. It's alright, though.
No, it's worse. It's a pitfall.
Oh.
Dude, what? All your little boo children are
Yeah,
like...
dude, they hate me. They're fucking pissed. I grounded them because they didn't do their homework. But,
Oh.
I was going to say something. Oh, I think I should just not play this.
So yeah, Scotty has admitted that he's not exactly sober.
And he's like, I need this one.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'm just not getting money, Anthony.
At least you're stealing from Mook, too. Dude, look at that giant stone head. God, dude, we just got walked upon.
I'm trying to keep my money.
It's kind of hard, dude. Everyone's a double backstabbing piece of crap in this game.
This game has no friendships. Our friendships don't exist.
Yeah, like, you know. We go out and have knife fights at the end of these games. Last man standing wins.
The only friendship I'm losing grip with is me and Mark.
I hope there's a star where you land on all reds.
Yeah, there is. got the red star. Everyone's on the most reds.
Yeah, but you never know which three they're going to choose because they just throw them all together and choose three at random.
I think it's always minigame, right?
I don't know. Like I said, I haven't played this game in ages. 13.
Oh, he's gonna get the star.
Anthony, you do know it goes around.
What do you got for me, boo? I'll take it, my friend.
Watch the sucker right there.
Alright.
Well, I'm only going one space.
You do know that it's like a big old square. Right?
What's up? We're about to show Luigi who's the boss.
Yeah.
I hope y'all get a game where I'll get screwed out of.
Playing Plinko.
Playing Plinko, and I'm the guy at the bar.
Ready, please?
Alright.
Well, you gotta hold the remote sideways.
I think all I do is move.
Three players try to blast the solo player within 30 seconds of dropping bomb on.
Okay.
Avoid the bomb. Don't be wild. Be strategic. That's not a good hit. Be wild, Chris. Hold sideways, left or right. Hold sideways,
and
left or right.
And press one to drop a bomb.
We press two
one.
To drop a bomb on.
One?
Well, yeah, you press one to drop a
we
bomb.
We basically okay. Are ugly McGee over here.
Hey, Anthony, yeah. Anthony, that is too close for comfort.
Screw you, right? I love Plinko. You love Plinko. We did it, guys. The Luigi is no more.
Yeah, finally got rid of that little piece of shit. Doesn't even know how to do plumbing right.
Everyone, it's becoming a Caleb Chandler original, the Sagan cameo.
What,
stop.
Sagan?
You can ask Scotty, it happens every time we record anything. Sagan has to come in and be famous.
Oh, I thought you meant like the... Like Sagan Yoshi, I was like, okay, I just don't.
No, Sagan comes in and he's just like, meow, and it's chill. He just comes in and joins the show.
Hey, stop. Shiny Ninja Claws, he's like, I'm gonna open it with my paw. Stop. I was freezing, I gotta get the fuck out.
Guys, it's a rare sight. Christopher is in last.
Guys, I don't want this one. I worked it. Scotty's getting that shopping worm.
Maybe, dude, he's spending a lot.
Now you.
So, let's do this door, Mr. Bones.
You don't want to know. Wow. You're going to get rid of three hit dice board? I thought you'd get rid of two.
You're a mean one.
Mr. Bones. Oh, Miss Bones.
Mr. Bones. You don't have skin, so you think we're all immortal. You're such a stupid jerk, Mr. Bones.
Yes. You get that, so I take all of the money from you while I'm sucking your blood.
I just
talk.
Wait, what? You can't just speed past me like you're not gonna say that. I'm good with that. I finally got money. You know, I think this is the highest money I've had all game. 20 coins. With my first turn, I got jacked to 10. This legitly is the first time I've ever had 20 coins.
Chris gets 20 coins and he's like, I'm rich, bitch.
Oh, that was pretty good, dude. I got a big
happening?
Chuckle out of me.
Yeah, dude. Happening?
No. No happening.
Alright, so what do I want?
Oh, everyone's gonna get a star for me.
I think I like food. I should pick somebody else.
Hey, you just gotta go see your dad. Shared some funny ass
shit. Nope.
That's not a question mark, Chris.
Hey, Anthony, it wasn't a question mark.
Some place you don't want to go.
Zach got shot.
Is that one?
I don't know. He lives on Ryder Street.
I don't know who it is, dude. Like.
Hey, Anthony, you should go there.
Anthony.
Look, you should go to this spot. It's just like DK, except for he steals a star.
Hopefully we don't find him. Hopefully he's in that space that's already been done.
Are we sure he's not in all every pitfall?
No, look, it shows him on the map. I sure as hell ain't going there.
That is pretty funny.
Who's Hatsum Nicole?
Ooh, I don't know, dude.
Zach got shot. I think I know him.
Zach.
Yeah, know, like.
Zach's. He's around my age because JT Brown commented and he's around my age.
You want to get some shit?
Who shot?
Oh, actually not everybody, Candy. I wanted to.
You know, we should discuss this later.
Oh, man. Okay.
We should discuss this later when we're not playing a game.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright, sure.
Okay. Oh, dude, but I'm not paying you. I think that's where the star is, but I'm not paying.
Oh, my God.
Oh, all because I didn't pay him. What's up, my brother?
And ladies and gentlemen, we have another winner! It is now Yoshi the Blowjob. Person. Fucking asshole.
Hey, look. This was just complete luck. I thought it was the other way. But I knew if I paid the swamp, I couldn't do both.
I think Bowser goes away, too.
Yeah, dude. Why the hell would Bowser get to stay in the manor?
I fucking hate you. I'm supposed to be winning this champion.
You think you're so smart, but now I've taken Awaken the Bazaar. It's cool. I'm going to
go ahead and skip it.
Awaken the Bazaar?
Hey, he switched his house. His makeover mojo.
Whoa!
That good old makeover mojo.
Man, where did Cowboy get the star now?
It's those twice candies, bro.
Battle.
Oh, shit.
Oh, guess who only has coins?
You?
Me and Scotty.
20.
I only need 10. Still taking all my money.
Me too.
Hey, I took my 4 coins. Tell me
I ain't got money.
Okay. Oh, it's just a random choice?
Yep.
No votes? Because I was going to say, we're about to get down with these votes.
Oh, chance.
It's a chance game. Oh. Okay, guys, so this game's really simple. You choose a rope, you cut it, and hope you don't fly.
What
cuts
it?
Just controls.
Yeah.
Press A and B together to snap it.
Oh god.
This is basically right. Bowser's
Mook,
big
pick
blast
one with
on
this.
Game.
You do this, you pick it, and then when you snap it, you press A and B together.
I don't get why Mook said yes. This is basically Bowser's big blast on a canyon.
Except
but,
more.
But they don't come back.
He's going.
Okay.
Bye.
Hey, what's up, fellas?
Oh, shit.
I just chose one. I was like, what's up?
I press A and B together to snap.
B is your... Yeah, it was like B's your bottom trigger. You're safe, man. You did it.
Fuck.
You're safe, Scott, man.
I'm gonna do this magic trick.
I don't know if it'll work on here.
Oh, yes.
Everyone's safe. Well, not everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh.
Dude, everyone's about to be flying.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's gonna be me. I'm the first one to do it.
Yes.
Dude, I just took a 100-foot fly. You know? Guys, don't worry, I left you on good notes. As I was leaving, I was just like,
oh, shit.
We'll always love you.
Anthony, you got a 50% chance.
No, he's got a fucking 25%
chance. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure only one of these are safe.
Fuck. No, two
later,
are safe.
Mr. Bones.
Wait.
Come on, Scotty.
The two that put in money are getting their money back.
Hey, come on, Scotty.
Later, Mook. Later, man.
Oh,
shit. Scotty, one's safe and one's not.
I think the first one. I think the first one's good. I think the first one, Scotty.
Oh my god!
Hey, Mook.
God damn it.
Hey, Mook. I think you're flying, bro.
I think I am too.
I'm glad there's a glitch and he don't fly.
Later.
Oh. There we go, dude. God damn, dude, we're like way the fuck up.
Yeah, we know. Even if I win, I won't be able to make my money back. He's gonna get like, oh, maybe, never mind. He's gonna get. Anthony gets a pity coin. He got 17 of it.
In there.
I know, but still.
The game's just making it look like odds are against you.
They are. Kev. Hang on. What turn is it? Turn 8? I have not gotten over 20 points.
Yeah, until you get 5.
I had a pretty good stash until, you know.
Johnny B, a nice guy.
Man.
This guy doesn't
want
any of this.
I don't.
And then decline. What? Look back. You don't want you.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Happening. Red space. Well, oh well. I think it's spring. Don't forget it.
Forget it. Forget it. Forget it. Oh, rain.
No, I'm gonna go try to find the lucky space.
1, 2.
So many. Dude, he's gonna have options when he finds it.
Might as well. Come on, give me my thrice candy. This guy's like, I wanted this.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to get, dude.
It's cause. Wait, you don't have a star, do you? What do I want to get? I love your vampire candy, but I already got too much of it. Oh, found it. Cab, I found it. Don't worry.
What, the special space?
Yeah. I don't know about y'all, but this map seems one-sided to me.
I don't really have any cash meanwhile yet, so let's just hit the block. Hey!
So wait, no matter what, we're good.
You helped out somebody.
DK's in the house. That's my homie, dude. It helped me out. I'm gonna be the one to find him.
Are you sure about that? Because I have two or three star blocks, and if I get high enough,
hey, what's up, Z-Bones?
I get to win.
I get the star for free, my friend. But if I don't get that job,
fuck me. I hate this one.
All right, guys, we just run. Stay away from Anthony.
Is that really what the goal is here?
Yes. And don't fall
through the hovercraft. The hovercraft and tries to run down the other three.
I think you need
to trying to mow your foes down, drive them off the edge, or are you trying to survive? Don't get caught in the corner.
Yep.
Yeah. So okay. That's the controls for you.
We just move.
Our controllers are here. Our
controllers
move. Jump.
We just use the D.
Let me win, my friends. Yep. Let me win.
Two.
Come on
yep.
now.
Yeah. Okay.
But I need money.
Damn, Boo, you're big as fuck.
I got a nice fat ass, don't I?
Dude, look at that tail. It totally turns me on.
Yeah, dude, I got a boner right now.
Dude, look at this crap.
I don't know how to work this.
You move down like that.
Oh. Oh.
Hit me.
How do you work this?
You move like this. Myself,
dude.
Oh, God.
That's how you move it. I just killed myself, dude.
Oh, you fell into a hole?
Yeah, you fell right into the
hole. I don't like this.
Oh, shit.
Goodbye, Kim. You just gotta live.
Keep us, Yoshi.
Thank you.
What's up?
Why did you let me win, you bastard?
I told you, I needed the money.
I need money too!
Thank you. I got 2 coins. They gave you a penny coin in that game.
Why do I have a feeling you throw this game?
Me?
Yeah.
No, Chris wanted the money so he could afford a star.
Thank you.
Because he thinks he's on the right path.
Oh, even if I'm not, DK's there.
Chris is gonna find the pitfall that don't have DK.
I mean,
we don't know where any of the pitfalls is yet, so you can't tell if you're gonna find DK.
Or... I know. I'm pretty sure all the pitfalls are DK.
This is my turn.
No one who could probably get there would be Anthony.
Oh, fuck. Whoa. Yeah.
One, two, one.
Why does it look like some Pokemon shit goes on with these guys now?
One. One. One!
God dang it.
Oh my God, Anthony's getting further than me. Anthony has options. What do you want that way? They said you're broke. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my God. Chance time.
What's this here?
Still from opponents in the ball.
Kev, you remember this.
Oh, the star.
Pull back.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
Bullshit. This is the jankiest chance time ever. You're still on a piece of candy for someone.
Hey, you can have my candy.
Oh. Wee, he stole my candy.
Oh, dear.
Please,
that's not pleasant. I warn y'all now, that is not pleasant.
God, you fell in.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Scotty, that's some gas, my friend.
What do you want to get rid of? Oh, wow. God damn. Smoke some weed. Light that shit up a fire. Come on. Smoke weed.
Oh, it's gone.
I don't know about that.
You alright?
Aw, dude, that smells pretty rank, dude.
Yeah, it's...
That's pretty rotten.
Yeah, it's a...
New cologne.
It's a whole different level, but, yeah.
It's a new cologne.
Mexican food and all.
Aw, dude, okay. Which way did we go?
Sometimes it gets me.
Which way did we go?
Yes! So I have to go up. Damn
oh,
it.
Oh my goodness.
I'm pretty sure that all the pitfalls lead to DK. Let me review that. Hey, baby.
DK got the star.
DK, come on, be like, Yoshi summoned me. I cannot work for you.
I'm going to be the only one that doesn't get a star in this whole game.
Bonus stars.
I called it, dude. I don't even get a bonus star.
Thanks, man.
Mook luck. Mook luck.
Just because I got to DK before any of y'all.
Why are you in second?
Because I got more coins than someone. Probably you.
Yeah.
Because we're poor.
And Kev has 2 stars.
Yeah.
He laughs too.
You know. That's my endorsement picture. I can afford a star, so let's eat my twice candy.
He's all happy like a little girl.
1, 2, 10.
I'll take it. Springo candy.
Hey, mamma mia.
Springo.
That's like Kev's favorite word now. Springo!
Springo! Four-player Tom, again. Back to the shack with the four-player
dude. I'm not ready. I'm not ready, dude.
Gotta get Swifty! Swifty in here!
Scooter pursuit.
Gotta get Swifty.
I think we
take off your pants and your panties.
Don't worry, dude. I don't know how to play yet.
Shit on the floor.
Last year, Rob was in an arena shootout. You have 30 seconds to rack up the move hits. Basically, oh god, this looks janky as fuck.
What?
look. Four, backwards, left, right, and two is shoot. You ready for this janky shit?
Well, Scotty probably has the most disadvantage from where he's at. Oh well.
I'll switch places with him if he wants.
I'm not having
team up on Mook.
You know, you actually
look,
could do
dude,
that.
Four. This is gonna be so fucking janky, dude. I can't get the car to move fucking forward at all. Well, what the fuck won't the car move forward? That's what I need to know. I can't even get the cart to move fucking forward.
God damn, y'all over here just raping.
Fucking Anthony kind of raped that one.
Five.
Dude, I was with him there for a minute. Me and you were at like 8 and 7, then like.
How did I only get five?
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I just kind of stood there the whole time, and I was just like.
I was doing this, and it would move everywhere by itself.
I told you, dude, this game's gonna be janky as all hell. And that looked like what happened.
Bullshit.
Scotty is pissed.
Go ahead and get you that lucky space.
My name's Jeff.
Dude, Scotty's had like some crap rolls, man. Did he get it?
No.
Springo!
That's gonna happen like every time a spring comes up.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
you're wasting your game.
I am wasting it?
Yeah, I'm not running.
Fuck.
What are you using, Swamper? Remember, Mook got freaking DK. Who cares? He can always use the spot for something else. He's gonna get more candy soon anyhow. Might as well use what you have. Wonder if I use... Oh,
oh
my
god.
Not with Drop Bizzle. Not with Drop Bizzle.
Why me?
I said I'm not closest. With you.
Oh.
Because you're deeper into the mat. Switch with Boo. Ringo up to Boo. That light white blue, baby.
Yes. No! We swapped?
Nope. I'm with you now.
He caught up to you.
Bitch.
Hey, bud.
How's it?
No.
Yes!
Oh.
Yes! Mook luck! Mook luck!
Yeah, dude.
Mook
this
luck.
This is the kind of bullshit we have to put up with Mook. Two stars and two turns.
Star,
like, we totally, like, cock-blocked him the whole time. And now he's, like, two turns. He has erased the deficit.
I still haven't gotten over 20 coins.
Mook luck.
Look, I'm still in second place.
I don't care. Mook luck.
Yeah, that Mook luck's happening. It's starting to come along.
Yeah.
Look, he's smiling because he knows it. He knows it.
Oh, it's skills. It's all skills.
It is skill.
Oh, it's skills.
Yeah, it's skill that you fucking threw that dart and fucking
it is.
Hit dry bones. But
it
you're
is.
Just sitting there like, please don't let me get Boo.
It is.
Skill.
I was actually one Boo, because what if I would have got a one? Finally, something different. Because someone actually got the star who didn't go fourth.
See? So there's no minigame after every time you get a star. It's just, we got two of them.
Whoever I land on, I'm sorry, y'all are going poor.
Yeah, please don't land on me. I need all the money I can get.
Oh, but first.
It's probably going for me.
What did I just say?
I just threw
my
it,
luck
man.
Right there.
I didn't even. I didn't,
Shazam!
I threw without a care in the world.
I just needed to get rid of a piece
Man,
of candy.
This reminds me of the last game. I'm not going to say anything.
All right, well.
2-2-2. Which the numbers I'm not used to seeing. Just seeing 1-1-1.
On a long
or like 12-1. Or like 12-51.
Come on, give me a good space.
Is that a good space for you?
Whoa. We don't know where he's at.
Yeah, 12 stars, someone 51
could,
coins.
Someone could
lose
a
place.
Star. Someone could lose a star.
I think it's any pitfall.
Well, guess what? You better not hit a pitfall because Bowser's there. Bowser knows he's there.
Come on, Ethan, we
two
got this.
Me too.
Me and you, Cam.
Yeah, let's do this, man. We're good.
I suck.
I'm gonna let you know right now.
Alright, Anthony,
I'm
we got
fresh.
This.
Gotta
be
fresh.
Alright.
Okay, so the rules are.
Pretty sure you can grab a piece of
recreate
cake.
Recreate the sample cake by moving top and get to the rudder. So I'm pretty sure
we make
the
pitch
just
on the middle.
A and B. We just point, grab.
Grab, drop. Grab, drop. Grab, drop.
You want me to move that thing closer to you? We're just rebuilding his cake, dude. It's like two strawberries on the edge, a cookie in the center.
Where the fuck am I at?
Where am I?
He's gonna kind of drop it around the.
Oh, I'm the yellow one. Oh, you hold on to it. They beat us too.
Hell,
oh well.
Yeah.
Oh well, come on, Anthony.
Some good shit, man. Oh my god, what the fuck's this shit?
Come on, Anthony, get this last one. Don't move anything. Don't move anything.
Oh my god, we got raped, dude. This My dude won't grab anything.
Wait, my dude didn't, yeah, it won't grab anything.
There we go.
And right here. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Chris.
Here, grab the blueberry.
What the hell is wrong with it? What was wrong with it?
Wait, you have a candle.
We forgot our fucking candle. We forgot our fucking candle.
I was looking. I was like, what the hell is wrong with it? Because I seen the thing.
Same here.
I didn't
was like,
even see the candle.
Yeah.
We had that shit.
We were stuck too. We're like, what the
No, we have- I moved the blueberry up and the graham cracker, I put it- Like, I had them in the right spot until I moved them.
Crash, alright. Spring, you do not want to use spring.
No, man. You don't want to use that. The first you'd be going is two spaces if you land on
Yeah, because you- Because I'm-
Suppose you use a vampire candy.
You can, if you want to use one, yeah, I'd use vampire. Because that's still coins, you could use cash zap and destroy half of someone's coins, but- None of us are particularly rich.
Just come on, Scotty. I know. I said you could use it, but you didn't need to.
Dude, look. It looks like he's got, like, two floppy dog ears on the top of his fucking head.
Get that one. Yes.
I'm not gonna lie. You're stealing money from me, so I'm kind of glad you got that one.
Now, Anthony's turn to use his. I got it.
Andy, I should get 10.
You use an event hero too?
Oh yeah, I have 5 of those.
You have 5 of them?
Yeah.
You got one of them.
He stole one from
because
me, but...
it is a vampire.
Of course!
You get a 1?
Yeah. It's time for Anthony to use his.
I'm getting comfy. Y'all get to see my rather girly socks.
You faggot.
Yeah.
You faggot.
Wait, what?
Dude.
What was it? Rather girly socks.
All right, come on.
Motherfucker.
I'm sorry if it stinks for a second, Mark.
Anthony, you got a 10.
How about doing
it? A and B together.
No, it's just either one.
You got a 5.
Yeah, I just push A. It's either A or B. I just push A.
Oh, I just push them both.
Motherfucker.
Or maybe you're just used to being player number 2, so you choose B. Aw, oh, dude, come
That's
on.
That's who's been catching my coin for the past 6 years, Caleb? You? That's right.
Where did that come from?
Scotty's underpants. That's where it came from.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah. Oh,
look. Wait, fuck, no.
Every pitfall's DK now.
Now someone's getting a free star. Thanks, Anthony.
Well,
dude, Scotty is actually. Oh no, he's behind. He only rolled a 1.
Well, actually, I can see someone getting a star in our group.
But I'm not gonna get a star.
If anyone has a double or thrice candy,
uh-oh.
I'm getting it. Oh.
fuck!
Hey, but yeah, don't land into a pitfall now.
I'm about to land.
Go pee after the game. So, I mean, go pee after, like, the mini game. Scotty's gotta take his turn, and then...
Oh, he wants you to pee after you take your turn.
Yeah. Right?
Oh god, who's gonna land on Bowser?
Springo!
You won't? No balls?
I ain't using Springo. I kinda wanna cash that again, though, because I think those ones are useless.
Please don't hit me.
Check it out, I'm not even looking. When am I good to go?
And now.
No. So you got press A.
Shut
first.
Up.
Press A. Press A. Now you're good. Wow, what a dick. You got Scotty.
No, okay.
Whew. You're losing half the point, fucking room.
I'm in fourth place.
You know, Scotty, he had to pick on you. You're the only one not in our space.
Just so you know, I was like,
I thought you landed on me. I was like, fuck
Scotty,
you.
Scotty, look.
Yeah, I've seen your face. That's the first thing I've seen.
Look who's not all on that space together. You're the only one on it. He had to pick on you.
Oh, you got lucky.
Give me some of that Dublay candy.
You're broke. It's going to give you double candy.
Exactly. Give me some of that Dublay candy.
Oh, fuck me. Don't land on Bowser. Scotty, get a one.
Well.
Scotty, get a one. I only want you to get one.
I'm just... man, I hope I don't land on.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Luigi, you gonna throw this for us?
Trying not to. Please don't be Planko again.
Oh, this stupid game.
I would last so hard if it was the jump rope one. I just had to do this, y'all pretty much
we
lose.
Just point and click.
I point and click.
Oh. Three players try to survive a booby trap skateboard. Oh, so yeah, we're moving, aren't we?
Yeah.
The solo player shoot traps to activate them. Look for booby traps. Watch your cursor. Our controls. Your controls are just A and B. You're point and click, Luke.
You're moving with this.
Oh my god. More jank controls.
Oh,
left, right. Okay, we're skateboarders.
We got this.
We're Tony Hawking it, man.
What's left, right?
Tony Hawk.
Like this?
Yeah. And then up and down. I think forward and back is like this.
Yeah, you can go faster and slower. Like.
Oh yeah. If you're onto a wall, you automatically lose.
I don't know how we won.
But I won.
Oh. I ran into a fucking wall. Moob didn't even have to booby trap me.
I ran into a Woompa, dude.
Me and Scotty were like owning that there for a second.
We were, dude.
And me.
I didn't see where you were.
He was at the back. He was just chilling back.
Because I knew he was going up.
Get up. Get up.
Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
I was like, y'all ready to see some Room Glitberg in action? Christ, dead! And ran right in.
My pride!
Anthony, I would not use that thrice candy.
I'm not. I'm not. Get back up. Come on.
Fuck you and your goddamn thrice candy.
One.
Yay! I'm kind of scared to see which way this is going to go.
The third thing's going to get some good candy.
Zaps. You gotta bargain sell cheese.
You gonna go dress you?
Yeah.
Sprango.
Alright, I'm pretty as a church.
Sprango, Gango, Sprango. You get duello candy.
Pause.
Why don't you just push A?
Me?
Anthony. So me and Chris can take our turns. And you can walk, you can step out if you need to make a call, dude.
Press A again.
One second. Everyone, welcome. Well, I think he's leaving the room. I'm gonna say welcome, Anthony's mom to the stream. To the video.
That's Thor. Get 10. Hey, what's up? I don't know why.
Give me some candy.
Why?
Okay, yeah. I want that middle candy.
That what?
Gotta do some.
Exactly. Tyler killed him?
Oh man.
I'm
in the middle of nowhere.
What's that
cloud
there?
Oh man, okay. You're going past me. Alright, that works.
Oh, my son just landed on me.
Alright, but did you tell your listeners to stop fucking around? They're what?
Give me some stuble. Some duble, duble, candle. Going places with you. Cause I didn't want to be the one to have to choose, you know, choose wrong. I don't want to visit Bowser. That don't sound good. 1v3, all of us facing Scotty.
So you're gonna make me decide?
Huh. Big enough, yes. I didn't want to decide, dude.
Tyler Fry killed Zach Romero.
One player climbs a tower in 30
seconds.
You
sure
seconds.
It wasn't Romero?
Romero, hold on, said.
Well, climbs a tower in 30 seconds.
You know for sure it was Tyler Fry?
Yeah.
The trip-up shots of the other two players.
My mom.
Move.
My uncle Skippy hangs out with Tyler Fry. And he knows that Tyler Fry, they stole from Tyler Fry.
Well, hold on. You should still record here.
Yeah, point maybe. Yeah, dude, we'll talk about this after the recording, man.
It could probably just cut it out.
Anyways, yeah. I'm talking
somebody,
about like...
Somebody here, there was a big incident that went down today. With some people we may or may not know, but we are not going to get into that right now.
Okay, I could just...
Basically, point A and B.
Oh my god, is this the one with the roof and the snowball?
Yes, no.
What did we do?
Scotty, you just look. That's
you just
your
move like
controls.
This.
Move and jump.
And we shoot balls at you.
We're the dickholes trying to shoot balls at you. Are we good?
Hmm?
So how are we moving?
We just
point click. We try to hit Scotty with our balls.
With our blue balls?
No, I think Kev's the only one that has blue balls.
I named Jeff.
I think you got green balls.
I feel
like
this is double
balls.
A seven.
You just trying to
you gotta jump up here.
I'm trying, dude.
Hold two all the way down.
Jump on that.
Hold it down.
Oh god, don't tell him!
Just keep pegging in the face with our balls.
Yeah, he's screwed. He ain't making it anywhere. You were supposed to get on that other one.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself, cause I'm bad for your health. And that's how it goes.
Guys, I finally got it past 20 coins.
For now. Oh shit, I forgot about... who landed on Bowser?
No one?
Yeah, you did. You were the last one to do it. You remember you came to the DK, you changed it back.
I thought you meant like, who went to Bowser, who went to Bowser's?
You're gonna warp forward?
Wait, is the Bowser thing still effective?
Yeah, it's effective until someone either gets the boo first, buys a star, or if someone lands on DK.
Yeah, I spring going back, and he's spring going forward. You might be forced to choose, my friend. Do you pay this womp to move the hell out of your way? Or do you take the side chance and hope that it's not Bow Wow? You're definitely choosing. If you go the womp way, you have to pay it. We don't know if it's going to lead to Bowser or what it's going to do.
Fuck it.
I don't know about that one, Scotty.
It's a star if he's right, though. I don't know. Oh, you don't.
If you go up, it's either Bowser or a star. I'm pretty sure that works.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, dude, no.
He's gonna duel you.
Yeah, plus him, no.
Tim.
Dude, maybe he'll...
No!
Maybe he'll give me all of Anthony's money.
Maybe he'll give you a star.
I like his ghost runner now.
Anthony, you better win this. Dude, Jarbones look he looks pissed off.
Dude, I just hope you don't.
What am I doing?
You're battling.
Caleb. Me and you're battling, my friend.
Oh, there'd be a star, motherfucker. Come on, the
guns. You don't get to pick what you get. You throw a goddamn dart.
What's this?
You're the bomb on. We're trying, I think we're trying to ground pound and stop the bomb on from exploding, I think. You have to go down to the rules and stuff. Hit switches until your foe finds the one that blows up the big bomb on. There's only one live switch.
So
finding the detonator is a matter of luck, so cross your fingers.
So we're trying to kill the
bomb on? Yes, you're trying to explode it on here. You just move and press 2, you gotta be fast.
So you're trying to blow up the opponent's bomb on.
Before they blow you up.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so it's like
press 2 to pick, and then move.
I think we don't choose at the same time, I think we only choose one at once. Yeah.
Kaboom. Please. Ooh, are you fucking serious? Anthony,
can I say, cross my butt cheeks together. It was good luck.
please be nothing.
No. I deserve it. I won that.
That was luck.
That was total luck. I'm not disagreeing that. Come on, baby. Make sure my strap's on tight. Oh, it's all coins. You're paying me 20, though, my friend.
You are paying him 20.
Fuck!
You wanted to duel the best. You got the best.
Oh, you're challenging. Okay, I'm gonna keep dueling you until I win.
You don't have another duel, little candy, so I'm good.
Right? Oh yeah, that's where you stopped. You only won.
Really?
Yeah.
You wanted to challenge the best. You challenged the best.
I don't like this.
In your town.
I'm going to pick no. No.
Oh, God.
No.
Mook, look.
Candy. Candy.
Candy. You'll definitely go.
Wait.
Okay.
I'm gonna still can't score a star!
it goes,
I thought they had to go in one.
That was like the biggest of fuck yous I've ever seen.
Oh shit.
I thought it had to go in one.
Why?
Get out of my way.
That's Bowser.
I'm not getting to him. It may not be, dude. Scotty has to go first. So if Scotty finds Boo, I'll just get blown out. This way I get a mystery. I'll steal more money, dude.
Come on. Be his children. Children. Yeah!
No!
Paying 20 coins.
Damn, Scotty, you had a lot of children.
Well, technically.
Boo was a pimp back in the day.
Boo's technical. Spawn like fucking rabbits, dude.
If you want to be technical, it's Mr. Doom's children. No. Yeah, gets the reference.
Yeah, I get the reference, but let's see what we got here.
More janky controls. Test.
We're playing Mario Kart.
Da, 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 da.
This don't look too janky. Finish first in the two lap racing. This don't look janky at all. You just push 2 and 1 to brake. Okay, the turning steering wheel is kind of janky.
Wait, which one's
left? It just looks like it's just
go,
left
and
back,
right. Which one's going back?
Go.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. Oh my god.
Oh god. Oh, I'm the yellow cart. Okay.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Scotty, there's no hope for us. Get the hell out of my way. Thanks, Scotty.
This game's great. I like this.
This game's terrible.
Get off my tail, copper.
Scotty, keep you pushed. Keep pushing me.
Thanks, Kev.
Did Chris seriously just jump ahead of me? You fucking shit me that this is happening. I thought that was Anthony that jumped ahead of me. What happened to?
There's no hope. There's no hope.
Well,
yeah, there's no hope.
There was. He
went first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was no hope till y'all turned right there and hit the wall. And I used y'all to keep going on the path.
That was good.
Dude, I remember the day Sean. There was a day whenever Sean, like me, you, and Corey, and Sean were all playing the racing game. Sean was raping us so bad. He stopped at the finish line. Gets up, makes him a sandwich. Kev's like 10 laps behind. Corey's like 15. He's getting starved.
Dude, he's getting the star. See, I get blown out.
And then,
and besides, it was a totally good move because you're the only one that hadn't passed yet.
And I'm like,
so even if I didn't go to Bowser, you would have went to Bowser.
And then I'm like, I moved it back here just to mess with you. It's like right behind you, probably sitting on it. And then,
no, I'm not.
And then,
hey, Caleb, phone, you asshole.
Stand Caleb,
up. Seriously, stand up for a second. You moved it over with this.
See, cool. I put it back there.
You're a dick.
And then Caleb.
See, you got a star.
Alright.
Yay.
Story time, guys. So one time, we're playing this racing game. Sean, he's at the end of the finish line. Kev, he's like 5 laps, maybe 10. Corey's 15. I'm like 30 laps behind. There's no hope for me. He gets up, makes a sandwich, and just starts eating it right in front of us. Like, he takes his time making a sandwich, too. But it takes 10 minutes in there. No one's near him still. He's just eating the whole sandwich while playing. And finally, Kev's like 2 laps, Corey's like 4, I'm like 28. And he gets them eating and he finally finishes the finish line.
Whoops.
What do you have?
End of story.
What do you have?
Is the Bowser still affected?
No.
No. New house, new rules. Anthony ain't fucking around.
He's 1-2-1.
I'm gonna try to get it right now.
1-2-1.
10-10-10.
1-1-1.
10-10-10.
1-1-1.
Oh yeah, dude, Jeff was watching our South Park video earlier. Shout out to South Park, that's a fun game to be playing. He was getting a kick out of it though. He seen that Al Gore was uploaded. Chris, when you said I had to fight Man Bear Pig, I didn't know it was gonna be Al Gore dressed up as Man Bear Pig.
Yes.
It's not actual Man Bear Pig.
No.
That was pretty
funny. Man Bear Claw!
That attack was fucking stupid. He would keep healing. So, that's enough. We're not playing South Park right now.
That was
kind of
the Man Bear Pig.
Yeah, that attack was dumb. But, you know, shout out to South Park. Go watch. Plugging it right now. Go watch South Park.
Oh, shameless plug.
Yeah, shameless plug, man. Go ahead, if you have anything you want to plug, plug it.
I can't believe I'm fucking third.
Crap.
One. So is Chris about to get something?
Come on. Don't. Man, you are making your prices expensive.
Sprango!
Stop it!
He bought it. It had to happen.
Kind of regretting buying that.
The hell was that?
Rice candy. Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought I got that.
You need a tie.
But I
won't. Yoshi!
I don't want a tie.
Yoshi punch!
Anthony, how are we tied?
You're tied. No, you're not. You're fucking.
You said we're tied.
On happening?
I'm pretty sure I have 3. I'm pretty sure you have
1. Oh, I only got a 7.
No.
Rob, did you not see that? I grabbed your phone. I did this. Look, I did this.
Some Duble candy.
Dude, I'm stoned right now. I don't know. Look at that shit. I don't pay attention to that shit.
They both admit.
That's why I'm not salty. So I just chill.
You're gonna get salty by the end of this.
You motherfucker!
And that did it. Don't worry.
Still.
These ugly little girls are about to come out again. What did I tell you? ugly motherfucking gremlins stealing my goddamn money.
Yoshi!
I mean, you know what it is?
Don't talk shit about my kids.
You know what it is? If you were paying child support for those fucking kids, I wouldn't be getting jacked. Hey, great. It's a good time for a battle, though.
No,
I don't have any money.
It's not my fault you fucks got me out here running around playing all these games and shit.
Dude, I don't have any money anyway, so y'all all can cover this. Y'all are all poor. All the money's on the goal. Some of you cheaped out.
Yeah, I wonder who.
Oh. It ain't my fault. The booze took my money.
God damn it, Scotty.
Oh, I thought we were finished to play that god-awful chance game.
Your kids!
Stealing my
you
money so
them.
I couldn't pay them. Oh, is this just run and live? Is this just run and live?
Oh, you have to fight each other.
Be the last one standing. Kick and punch bros, oh god. You can also use buzzy beetles to attack.
I think the buzzy beetles are on
so,
like,
yeah,
hit
just
kill.
Move, jump, punch, kick.
I think the
y'all
buzzy beetles.
We good?
Yeah, I think the buzzy beetles are like a one hit kill. You're like, guys, well, we can all be friends. We can all be pacifists. Boo. Hey.
Leave me alone! No! Leave me alone!
Oh no, I killed myself again!
How the fuck are you supposed to use him to attack?
I think he'd jump on him. I don't know. Or maybe they just keep the things that...
There we go. Oh god.
Why are you after me, you asshole?
I'm just jump kicking.
Grab the Caleb.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, what the fuck? I was jumping.
God damn
yes.
it.
Yes.
Mook now owns the money on this map.
Give me some money.
That was the worst time for a battle I could think of.
Hey, get coin back.
And I'm no longer in first. I've been dethroned.
You dethroned earlier when you lost all your coins.
I didn't notice. This is the first time I noticed I was dethroned.
Well, fuck me. There. You passed 20 coins. How about that new look?
I had 34 coins, and then I bought the expensive ass Springo.
Springo!
Will you stop with the fucking Springo?
A Springo is used, therefore I said it.
Look at all my money gone.
Dude, it's almost like a Mario Party 10 where it tells you not to hit anyone in the face with the fucking Wiimote.
Wiipad?
Hey, yeah.
You're alright, it didn't move me.
Actually, you could see if that's a star right there.
Oh, here we go. He's gonna see if it's a star. It's happening.
Aw,
fuck. Is it a pitfall?
Aw, fuck.
No, it's...
Oh.
Well, okay, so, yeah, I was gonna say, you don't have 10 coins anyway.
Oh! That's real!
They can't afford it, though.
Oh yeah, Yonkin. You're one coin short.
I have the bat.
Oh damn it.
I have the bat. Yes.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do, cause I walked through one.
Oh damn.
I hope.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, Anthony's getting the star. Don't steal my one coin, Anthony.
Please roll low.
Roll the highest you can, dude.
I'll try my best.
Roll like a 10.
10. The old ARB. 1.
You still can afford the star now. You better hope that you get enough to get it, though, because Mook's got a prize candy.
Oh, fuck.
Get a 1.
Oh, fuck. Come on.
Oh, you guys, please. Please.
Screw him over.
Please, fuck the Lord Jibo, whatever his name is.
Jalorda!
Fuck Jalorda up in the ass.
He's got it. Okay, I'm actually very excited.
Springo! Sorry, I got one.
Awesome.
I just proved.
This is the best, for me, this is the best case of results because I needed, I'd rather Anthony have the star than Mook. Because I don't need Mook to start running away from this. I came out blazing hot, now I'm just like a whimper. I'm like,
iceberg.
I'm still here, guys.
Aren't you here?
Yeah. It's like I come out and I'm like,
yeah,
stars! What's up? I'm running away with this!
Yeah.
John Cena!
And now I'm just like, now I'm just kind of like,
whoa! Guys, whoa!
I'm still here, guys. Man, I ain't getting nothing for stars anymore.
Oh, man. Yeah.
I don't have any money.
Let's see, can I be clutch and get the one?
I'm gonna use this.
No, this would be better.
This would be good right now. Why would you use Springo?
I was making a joke.
Pitfall. The pitfall. That made me know
Chris
which way to go.
Chris is gonna find the pitfall. Six. Six. Oh, I want you to get trick sixes.
I swear to God, if it's up there, I'm pissed.
Dude, I wish I had the money to go up there and check, dude. Because you know how funny that would be if it was just right
there? I was thinking about going right there, but I was like, nah.
You know how funny that'd be if you just walked up there and you're just like...
Pitfall.
Oh, so it is up.
Hey, y'all are too broke to go that way.
Chris still has the money to afford it.
I guess.
This but up, huh?
So is there any other way around where you just went?
Nope.
So I'm... Oh, nice.
Oh, yes! Yes! The pitfall is mine!
But now you want the pitfall?
Yeah, it's a free star.
I know, but, like, you know...
Dude, imagine if the star was just, like, right up there.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm thinking.
I mean, like straight up.
Yeah, like, it's just right up. You just move those two spaces and it cures.
Dude, that'd be some crap. I mean, it'd be good for me, but...
What's this? Oh, man, this is dumb. This is what we call retardation.
It's for me, babe.
It's just point and click. Use your cursor to touch as many lit up panels as you can.
Oh.
The controls are just point and click.
A?
A or B.
Point and click. And point and click and point.
Oh, Dakota finally messaged me.
Talk about it later. Oh, you gotta hit the lit up ones.
Yeah.
I'll break the hell off on.
What the fuck?
Oh my god! It like gave me like 7 in a row.
I lost. I was literally just tapping A and moving the pad.
That's all. I think that's what we all did. Hey guys.
Oh, we all just mashing A as well.
Yeah, dude. It gave me like 7 in a row.
That's some booty.
Hey guys, what are y'all still doing back there?
He blocked me.
What did he say? Anything?
Don't even message me with this shit. You don't intimidate me at all. Don't fucking message me again. Plus, I know you're a damn coward who won't even own up to your mistakes.
Yeah, I knew it!
Anthony's about to have to, like...
Whoop fucking cut his ass.
Well, I wasn't gonna mention Anthony, because Anthony's got some drama he's got to take care of.
Fuck yeah.
Calling all winners, calling all losers.
I'm
got a shake-up coming. Yes, hold the show. We've only got 5 turns left. Let's look at the standings. Mookluck in first place.
I'm at Smash Jones.
Hey, Fouché.
Don't be like that.
No, this bitch wants to talk shit and then believe me.
Oh, dude. Boo has taken 4. And now we head into the final 5. Anything can happen, especially since it's time for Chump Charity. You're about to get a freebie, man.
You do know
can
that.
Can losers become winners? Let's find out. Let's give our last place player just one piece of dual load candy. Can you catch up now? They're giving you the ability to battle someone.
But he goes first. I mean, you can battle a cat, but don't lose your star.
You can battle me, but I'm not... If I take your star, I'm not going to feel bad about it. Just throwing that out there.
So every red space has a coin bag. 5 coins, yeah.
I'm feeling lightheaded, everyone. Hustle for bonus coins. That shook things up. Anything can happen during these final 5 turns. Like Moot getting 4 stars in the final 5 turns. If you duel me, I will not feel bad if you lose your star. Just just won't feel bad at all. But if you take my star, I'll feel devastated.
Hey, think about what you're doing here. Scotty, think about
it. He knows what he's doing. Look at that face. He knows.
Come on, Scotty. We've been through so much together, Scott, man. You need to hit that. Up five, up top. That was a good throw.
All right, Anthony.
Hell yeah.
You took half my glorious coins, you bastard.
I'm such a piece of shit.
The finest motherfucker.
Damn, dude.
I'm pissed. My own mistake, but yeah, he's the one that saw his girlfriend. She could fuck me.
Whoa, calm down, dude. Let's talk about
I hope he watches this. You know what, Dakota? If you're watching this, go fuck yourself.
Dakota, I still consider you a friend of mine.
I don't know why. You're a little piece of shit.
Damn, dude. Don't bring your drama into the stream, Anthony.
Okay, I'm sorry. Wait, I don't even know why.
That was your battle, Kev. You better win.
Anthony, you're coming for round two, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go, buddy.
No, you're changing the thing to Bowser.
Who?
You.
Is it gonna still do that?
I'm pretty sure because I gave him 3 coins last time.
No.
We'll see you later, Scott. You go on to the pitfall.
Wouldn't it be fitting if you just happened to lose your fucking star?
Will.
What's the rules here? Settle it. You have to look at the rules, my friend. Settling it in the court. Look, dude, we're settling this Sean style.
I'm gonna finish the game with no stars.
This is the like second part of the Sean game. If he's not throwing hands, he's settling it with hoops. Huh? We're settling this in the court. Look at this, dude. Look at this. Wario. Dude, Wario looks like he could throw down a mean slam dunk.
Says Savannah, except for my phone request. I didn't even know I sent her a phone request. Ah, fuck it, I might as well fuck her now, because I'm getting blamed for it.
Anthony, okay. Keep your draw out of the stream.
Sorry, I forgot it's the stream, so how do we do
wave
this?
Oh, God. Okay, look at the controls. I think we got a wave.
Cam's probably like, man, this is funny.
I told you, look at the controls.
I did.
Cam's probably like, man, this is funny. Keith there is like, I'm leading this.
Ready? We have to. You better, dude. If I lose, I'm gonna be pissed. If I lose because you didn't look at the controls, I'm gonna be mad.
Yeah, okay. I think you have to wait.
Yeah, you have to wait.
Anthony, now.
Fuck.
Oh, the Goomba. The Goomba counts for more.
What the fuck?
What? You gotta hit it.
What? Why the fuck didn't he?
Yes, you gotta hit it on the coin.
Oh!
Did you not put that together?
No!
I did, I was like, yeah.
Here it is, Juan.
Give me that. I don't know why he wouldn't shoot it when the Goomba was out.
Maybe the Goomba's a clock block. Ooh, he got laid out.
Now you're winning, okay. Star, 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 star. Man, I'm getting your one freaking coin. You want to waste the duel.
How about that duel that I won coin?
It don't matter, that's all he has.
Still with a laugh.
No, he is changing it to Bowser. No. Well, I use him my fucking duel of candy now.
You know what's funny? He blocked me. I don't know how I sent her a phone call, so she read my messages, and she's probably gonna talk to me. You tell her to come to school. It's cool. You tell
her. Oh man, you're gonna be the like natural
asshole. Yeah, I'm gonna be that one guy.
Well, I was gonna say he's gonna turn into the natural Tyrone. He's gonna be the Mexican Tyrone.
Fuck it, I'm fucking Thor, and I'm here. Fuck your bitch.
Yes. 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 Look at that face, dude. He's like,
You made
Scotty, you have a chance to get 2 stars. I am using my double A candy though. I'm picking up some free money. Cause I just want some money.
Alright. I can try to be. Never mind.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Thanks for my 1 coin game. All of us facing Anthony. 1 versus all.
I wish I could show you my muscles, people, but it's too good for y'all.
Once I get Photoshop and I can put pictures into things, there will be a picture of Anthony's muscles in a Mario Party video.
Watch him cut his face and put like the most muscular dude.
I'm gonna like, it's gonna be Anthony's body in muscle pose, and I'm gonna Photoshop David Hasselhoff's face on him. One player tries to shoot the other three by hitting the Lord. 2 targets on each aircraft. Okay, so, yeah. Our controls are buttons of none. We all just fly. You push A and B to shoot, my friend.
So we move like this, and you try to shoot our balloons, our targets on the sides.
I'll push start, Anthony.
Anthony.
Push start.
Anthony.
I hear.
You see the balloons?
You just trying to move and shoot us.
You hit our balloons. You press A to shoot. You press A to shoot.
Alright. Hey, so.
You gotta move down too. There you go. Move down like this.
What the fuck is this damn thing? I hate this one. I hate this.
I think we're good. I think we're good. I think we have escaped. Oh, my mind just went blank of what I was gonna say.
Maybe we just escaped Anthony?
Nah. Escape the Death Star in one piece. We are now good. Evacuation complete from Darth Anthony.
Oh,
he's chasing us.
He's getting a star. Nice. Come on, join the 2-star club.
Dude, this is gonna be freaking No, this is coming down to Anthony. Scotty's buying some candy.
Ooh! Don't you dare fucking say it. If he lands on me.
Springo! You knew it was coming, bro.
The first thing she asked is if I'm drunk.
Tell her you're not. You're not drunk.
I said no. I got a job, got my life together, and playing Mario Party. And I'm used to iPhones.
Dude. Scotty, what if you, like, come back and win?
Yeah!
Scottman luck, I guess.
At least he admits it's luck.
You're just like, you're just I got like, look, if I come back and win,
I got 90% skill, 10% luck.
If I come back and win, then me and Mario Party 8 have a lover's relationship, and I don't hate this game. Look.
Second place.
Everybody just jumped up in second. Dude, I just thought, have I ran into DK at all?
No.
No.
I'm the only one that hadn't ran into DK, man.
You almost, but failed epically.
Dude, that means I'm gonna run into the fucking
Kev's like, man, y'all motherfuckers, I paid for 2 of my stars, y'all got 1 free.
Dude, I was doing so good.
Hey, Anthony. No coins.
I was just dice blocking, man. At least we can't even pick up any free money because Scotty stole it all.
I know. It was good of you, Scotty. Can't go up.
Yeah, dude, this is dumb. I just don't want to go to the pitfall. Is it really not turn off anywhere else?
No.
And Chris is going right to the star. Have a freaking duplay. Dude, well, I might just use the...
Ooh, money bag!
No!
Money bag. Oh, my. Oh, I'm getting money jacked.
Half jack, half jack.
No, I think it's only single coins, bud.
Half jack. Okay, so how close am I to the store? That's what I
mean. Lucy didn't get the star.
Yeah.
Guess what?
Thank you! I think the purples might be stores.
Yeah. Okay, so...
You know if you click on the...
Let's go ahead and use this.
I need to smoke a cigarette to calm down.
Well, we got three turns left.
Oh god, I gotta win.
Yeah, dude, this is literally anyone's game right now.
Oh, wow.
Money! It's 2 9s. Y'all should've gave me 90 coins.
I'm pretty sure if you get 2 7s...
You get 50?
No, you get, like, 20. If you get, like, 3 7s, then okay, you get, like, game. 30 because it's, 7.
Game, I don't ever ask you for money, but...
Give him, like...
A duel.
Can I do more with 3 dice blocks or with the springo? Let's go with the thrice. You still venture into Amarillo with me?
Yeah!
I went into the pitfall. Kinda sucks. First pitfall all game for me. But I hope I'm not doing this wrong. But I'm gonna say Moot's close enough to the star that the thrice will help me discover a room quicker.
Come on, Scotty, we got this.
Hey, we got this, Anthony. I don't think me and you have teamed yet, my friend.
No.
Oh god, it's boats. We've seen my fucking path with boats. It's normally not good. Oh god. Look at my wall. Look at this control.
What the hell is this?
Rules. You and your teammate must row your boat to the island. You each control one oar to coordinate your burrows.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna see how this
goes.
1, 2.
Crank it.
You gonna say time? Say it's at the same time.
I don't know if we have to do it at the same time.
1, 2, 1. Come on, Scotty.
Oh, you do it quick.
You do it quick.
Are we trying to get to that flag?
Yeah. Go.
Faster. Right. Come on, you.
No, let go. Slow down. Okay, go. No.
Turn.
Come on, Scotty.
It's at the...
It was a good game.
Did it. Oh, it leaving me hanging. Moot took it. Moot was like, I'll be Anthony Hand.
Oh, my God. What up, Sagan?
I don't know, dude. This has been fun, no matter how it goes. I'm not too mad at the result yet. Chris hasn't ran away with this. I'll probably divide it up into 2 episodes when I eventually put it on the channel, just because it's 1 hour and 45 minutes. Did you use Springo? That's what I was gonna. I was gonna buy a Springo, dude.
You want messages?
You're gonna tag us in anyways. Oh!
Are you tagging me in something?
No.
Oh, okay. Dude, that's gotta suck. You didn't move at all, bud.
I'll go ahead and plug it for him. It's the Anthony Chavez on Facebook, the one and only. Don't worry, I got your back. I don't know if you want people to know that, but it's plugged. Oh, do you...
I finally got some of that shit.
Oh, you got +5.
No, okay. It's okay, so I'm not... So, you're spring going, which is a good option, because if you hit anyone but me, you're going forward. And if you hit me, you're going in the right direction.
Yeah, he's still going forward.
Not really.
Yeah, if you shoot, because if he hits the pit call...
Yeah, it ends his turn, but why would you hit me? Like,
oh, yeah. You got the best score right in the eye.
The eye, dude.
Ow.
Yeah, bitch.
Right up in that fugly ass looking eye.
Really?
Red space. Wait, do y'all battle?
No, not this one.
No battles here. No battle-ays.
Hey, make me a piece of candy.
Oh, thank goodness. Thought you were gonna dublay it. Don't hit 10. 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 Yeah, because you'll be able to afford the star either way. 10 could have screwed me over.
That was the plan.
Make it where I can't afford nothing.
Again, Kev, that was the plan.
Well, I don't like your plans, Chris.
I love my plans.
Oh, dude, it's a decision. I don't like decisions. Okay, come on, gold block. Do me good. 3 tens.
1, 1, 2.
Chris just don't want me getting any money at all.
Oh my god.
That works. Oh my god. That works. Do a little candy.
Wow.
Yes. Yes. I so deserve
this. This cannot be happening.
No. I will take my star. Look, Chris can't believe it.
Kev was like, oh my god.
I made the right decision. I was just going to spring you. I thought you were like 15 spaces away.
Oh my god, this is fucking bullshit.
This is. I was trying to sell his money too.
Hey man, I just played a strategy and it worked. I was like, Mook, I thought it was just gonna be up. I thought Mook was one space away.
I thought I was a space away too.
So we got like 2 turns. Will someone find the star is the question.
No!
Who are you with, me?
Scotty, yes. Come on. We got you, Scotty. My man.
King of the thrill?
Yep. We beat each other off. Whoever falls off.
None of y'all are going to beat me off. That is not about to happen.
I can't say you don't want to get beat off.
Not by y'all ugly gremlins.
Have you looked in the mirror lately?
Oh, I'm ugly as sin,
you
and I know
like
it.
You look fucking my butthole.
Your butthole has facial characteristics to it?
Damn right, it's so fucking hairy, you have dingleberries.
Pummel your foe off the crumbling platform. If Rob will fighters win the first round, they'll jump off the
top. I mean, if me and Kev win the game's off.
Okay, so jump, punch, kick.
If me and Kev win, it's automatically over. Y'all two win, it's automatically over. Is your team both?
You're fighting Luke.
Well, I want Anthony. Be my bitch for the next 5 hours.
Hopefully. Oh, I got you, Scotty.
Oh, yeah.
Get the fuck out of here. No, Scotty! Oh, you jumped the- Oh.
I, like, stayed on. That was cool.
Oh, I thought y'all had to fight each other.
I didn't want to win. I was actually
You just jump off the edge.
I was thinking about throwing it.
I would have took them both.
You could have.
Yoshi's the king.
Dude, fighter. I thought Scotty
is as strong as Yuri Boyka. I would have took them both.
Yeah, right.
You almost lost. y'all both almost went.
I know. Is that possible?
I don't think. I don't know. It's probably like how Scotty already fell off.
If you use a Duolo, you get 2 free dice. You won't bad run into anyone. Like, Duolo is the same as a Thrice if you don't want to duel anyone. Like, you can hit... Could you hit 2 dice blocks? You see, you roll 2 dice and duel with the first player meet. You won't meet any of us, so... It's just the same as using it. Because I'm guessing your strategy is, I don't want to battle anybody.
Not really.
Scotty's like, I don't
want
to move
my shit.
I just kind of want to...
In with your 2 stars and see where it takes you. Maybe run into another star if you're lucky. Jeffrey Way's cool, man. Oh, we don't know anything about it now.
If you go down, you can't. That is a star, you can't afford it.
Scotty's got me thinking that that's not gonna get started. I could be wrong though. I wish I had just enough coins left to check. You know, just so I could check it because.
Oh, Luigi can check it.
I know I could.
But he don't.
I don't want to open up the way for D-Bones over here if it isn't it, though.
D-Bones.
I mean, it's one of those, it's a 3-star.
Alright.
I was gonna say, dude, if I'm Luigi, if that's the room, you have nothing to lose. I mean, there's one turn left after this. The chances are, I think you're gonna be the only one that really has a shot at getting anything worth it, you know?
Oh my god.
Oh god. Yes!
Yes! Anthony, you better not lose.
Yes!
You've lost twice now.
Yeah, because the other one was bullshit.
Dude, I told you to look at the direction of that basketball.
Oh,
you
did?
Yes, I did. I was like,
go. Yeah, you actually did.
I said, go to the controls, and you were just like, start. Now, let's the fierce battle between Dry Bones. Yoshi and Dry Bones commit. You want to win.
See, Dry Bones just like pissed off all the time.
Yoshi's skeleton. Well, actually,
now let's start the video.
Plot twist. Well, what if it was Yoshi?
They just haven't been like friends at all this game.
Yeah, we haven't. We teamed up once.
I think
got a pop balloon.
I think you popped the other color. I think.
Pop balloons that match your car's color before right. Your rival succeeds.
So if you're red, you pop red. If you're blue, you pop blue.
Watch where you accidentally don't actually pop other blues. Okay, so you ready?
Yeah.
One reverse.
Come on, Ganja Gods. Come on, Ganja Gods. Come on, Ganja Gods.
Okay. Alright, Anthony, pop the red. Oh, wait. I don't know which color you are. Pop the greens. Nope. Don't pop any blues. You're helping him out.
Oh my god.
I can't do this, dude. This is fucking shitty, dude.
Anthony! You have one job.
Dude, they were all over the fucking map, dude.
I was about
to say. Dude, I swear, dude. If you get my star, I'm gonna be pissed. Because the times I thought you had only gave me coin options.
You're in first.
Give you coin options.
Come on, Gunch Cats. I need a star.
You get a star.
I need a star.
Okay.
I think
that's fucking fair, damn it.
I think you can only get a star if you're the one who challenges him.
Well, that's fucking
maybe.
That would have been cool with me. I would have took his star. Patting my lead. God, dude, I sound like a deformed Sagan. Not that drawing game, fuck that game.
You know, it was awesome.
Is it
punch
more?
Punch ya? Are we, is it more masturbating? Punch the statue to pieces.
Ow! Throw up in the face.
Throw a punch when the glove swells up to do the most damage. Don't just punch a lot, it's better to only punch when the glove is the largest.
Oh.
Punch.
It's good to punch when the.
I feel like we're like punching like
Waluigi style. Your thing grows, and it's good to punch.
Come on, Matt Graven. Come on, Matt. Let's do this, Matt. Come on, Matt Graven. Do this, Mac. Come on, Mac, baby. Let's do this, Mac. You got this, Mac. Come on, Mac, baby. Who's yellow?
This guy.
Cow. How the fuck did you do that shit?
It got bigger. Look.
Yeah, I did. Mine got bigger too, but you didn't see. Me becoming one punch man over here.
Exactly. I just got it like 4 times.
Did you not see how I was even powering myself up? Let's go, Mac. Come on, Mac, baby.
I just got it 4 in a row.
This is a chance game.
Mook luck. Da-da-da, mook luck. Da-da-da, mook luck.
Nah, you're just mad because I have more skills than all y'all.
What? Here we go. If Scotty falls into a pitfall and Mook gets a star, mook luck confirmed.
No.
Yes.
Hey, my fault Scotty chose to go this way instead of going down because he couldn't afford a star.
I'm just simply throwing it out, man. I'm just saying.
Y'all think I got luck, but it's skill.
Oh, shit.
I'd go to the right because you've already been to the left.
And you've already been down.
Yeah, you've already been down. The right's going to be your only way of star power or not. I hope you get the star, though. No. If Mook gets a star, Mook luck fucking confirmed.
So where's the star at?
I'm pretty sure I know where it's at. I'm pretty sure it's at the bottom.
I'm pretty sure it's at the bottom, yeah. I mean, that's not a positive.
But I mean...
So I have to go bottom?
You're going bottom no matter what.
Yeah, we're going bottom no matter what. Our turns are kind of pointless.
Wow. Here.
We're really not getting anything out of this. The only one that has a shot to get something is one. Actually, no, not one. I don't want to be in that pinball bullshit.
Pretty sure it's this room right here because this one. Oh,
that's gonna be some shit if it's that room. I think there's gonna be another set of rooms inside of it.
Cause this way is the way outside.
Move luck confirmed.
Please. You're just Scotty jealous. Even.
Mook luck. All in favor of Mook luck, just say Mook luck.
Mook luck.
Mook luck.
Yeah, Mook luck.
Man, screw y'all. You're just mad because I can win at Mario Party. Mook you luck.
Mook
so
luck.
Scotty goes all the way around the board and doesn't get shit. You come in.
It should have went down.
Like, you know where it was.
Going down.
How would you know where it was at, huh?
I didn't.
Okay, then, Mook luck.
If I didn't know where it was, y'all would still say Mook luck.
This is bullshit.
This is
last
good.
Turn fucking star.
What did we tell you?
You're just
new shit like the whole goddamn game after that I got those two stars. Then I come back to take my rightful throne as leader that
second
I deserve.
Mook luck.
It's just jealous.
Oh shit, I'm in last?
Man, he beat me by 2 points.
Okay, so what do we have here? I mean, dude, there ain't really a point in that. Let's just see if I can land up in a room. Some Calib luck would have been fucking awesome. Just walk into a room with a star. Resident Appel, from the seat of the joint. I'm way better than a pitfall. Can we just make Mook automatically go to Bowser? Like, can we put it to a vote?
Yeah.
Hey, Mook, what's up, bro?
I'm on a handicap.
I'm with you, yeah, that's right.
No,
that's damn
you're with...
Add handicap.
Yeah, you're with me. You're the handicap.
You're the handicap. Oh. Ain't misbehaving. Alright, so we got rules. Work with your teammate to paint more
You shoot
Goombas.
The Goombas, never has enough Goombas painted ones.
It's not over until it's over. Keep shooting paint until the bitter end. Move in two. That's all it is. Good controls. You ready for this, Anthony?
Don't film me, Anthony.
You don't film me, Move.
You don't film me. You're the handicap.
You're the handicap.
I'll show you a handicap. Look at Anthony. All right, Anthony. You made that funny. Oh, you dick, you shot me.
Who shot you?
Freaking Anthony. Again.
This guy just went back and forth.
Wow!
Oh, yeah!
Once that game, like, decided all,
I would cry. Oh shit, Kev, run!
You let me down, Mook.
Run! Green team doing good. So wait, dead versus alive. Dead versus green team. That's good news, isn't it?
I just need two of these bonus stars, game. Or I just need one and move.
Pretty sure I'm getting one no matter what.
I'm delighted to see that you all made it here in one place! And what a mess it was! That was a really made a wreck of it! Talk about a party crasher!
Kev, he's not hit. He's not
a, out to get
he's not a hillbilly hit.
I'll eat my hat.
Maybe he is.
He seems to think he is.
My ears hurty hurt.
Wait, is he a bandit?
Not enough results. Well said, hat. What are you, bud? Always covering me. Yes, no. Let's get to those then on results. Yes, we can't name a winner yet. We need to find out who gets
bonus stars.
You know, without the bonus stars, I would have won.
You may have chased stars earlier, but these
bonus stars
come to you. Each counts towards your star total. Newsflash incoming.
Bonus stars.
Gosh. Three kinds on the way. What kind of?
Bonus stars.
The bad thing is, he reads the screen, he stops, he turns, and just says,
the
me.
Mini game star.
Me.
Dazzling. This bonus star goes to the player who collected the most coins from mini games.
Me.
Our mini game star goes to.
No! Clean, sweet,
salty
bean.
About that.
Clean.
Now it'll be the green star. This bonus star goes. Oh my god!
I won! Beast! What the fuck, Mook Luck?
Mook Luck.
Moot Luck.
Fucking Mook Luck.
Red star. Star
is running star.
Not me. Maybe.
Star goes to.
What?
What?
Mook Luck!
I told you, dude, the last 5 turns when it all goes down. You see, he was like not doing that good. Did he get 2 stars in the last 5 turns?
No.
And now we finally named the winner, the ultimate victor.
He got a star.
I know he got one on the very last turn. Did he get another one in that span too? I know.
I thank all my fans out there.
Luigi, what a trial.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, dude. Where was like red star?
I still probably would have won that one too.
Where was like broke ass star?
I would have won that. I was broke for like half the game.
I demand a rematch.
Look at that, dude.
Details.
Who's that?
6 stars.
What the fuck, dude? Why the fuck is it like?
At least I didn't finish last.
What's 2 coins. You click next. We didn't see the details.
I didn't mean to. My bad. I thought when I clicked next, it would take me to the details.
No, there's a thing called details.
I didn't mean to, Chris. I'm sorry. Dude, we got 2 hours recorded, Aaron.
I mean, for fun.
Well, I'm supposed to give Ralph a ride, so I'm waiting on him to hit me up. But probably not. I don't know, and I kind of told Mom and Dad I'd have me home around 11.
Alright, let's play Madden real quick. Madden real quick.
Has anyone got anything they want to get off their chest?
Yeah, as you can see, write down your comments if Mook over here got Mook Luck.
Yeah, I agree. I think Mook Luck has struck all of us again.
Skill.
Yeah. You third this, Scotty?
Chris isn't a champion. His luck is.
Yeah,
see?
Look, he doesn't even care right now. I mean, he's still, you know, like, yes.
You're just mad because I got more minigames than all y'all. I want more minigames. Let me see. Oh, it's probably because of that battle.
Whatever. Yeah, what's from that battle?
28 coins. Okay,
I would have known if I would have hit the details, but I'm an idiot and didn't
see
that.
I also hit the most happenings. Because
so
the first turn, I got jacked.
I'm pretty salty I didn't have mini game because I felt like I performed solidly in those games.
But you only won.
I feel like I did really good in those games.
And then you're just mad because I hauled ass across the map.
I'm not gonna lie. I secretly wanted to see like them plot like the shopping star and shit and like the orange star and like Scotty would have got them both and won.
Yeah,
I was like magically pulling for that. I thought that would have been great.
See, I said no matter what, I'm getting the star because I thought I had minigame. I knew I had happening, but I wasn't sure about anything else.
I do think you got super lucky on the last turn. Mook Luck confirmed. Last turn star.
You're just mad because I rolled a perfect 4 and got them a little amount of space.
Mook Luck. It happened. Besides that, I'm not too salty about the rest of the game. I'm salty about the mini game star in that last turn.
Skill.
That was some bullshit.
Look.
You got any complaints you want to pull off, Anthony?
Yeah, he fucking sucks.
Thinks what place did you come in?
Thinks he's all that, blah, blah, blah. Oh, it ain't Mook Luck, it's Skill, motherfucker, it's Mook Luck.
Yeah, how many times have you lost
like,
to me?
It's like a 70-30 curve between Luck and Skill.
No, yeah, 74? Actually, no.
The Luck, 90 the
is a skill, and 10
no.
is the Luck.
No, it's yeah, like a 70 Luck, 30 Skill.
It always happens in every other Mario Party game.
We've seen it on the last 5 turns too many times, Chris, to like...
You're like, doing that because that's what I'm at my best.
If that would have been me in that position on the last turn, I would have rolled like a 2 and I would have been like, well, fuck.
Y'all could have took my stars away. Well, okay.
Well, how about you just ended this so I could beat Chris and Madden since he says he wants to, train me.
Yeah, so I
could
beat you. I think that's about the end.
I'm not going to play you, Madden.
Until next time.
I can beat you. Can.
Y'all
you
stay
can.
Safe.
Stay hot.
Don't read books. Play more YouTube.
Books love your friends. Don't let a video game like this end friendship.
But this has been ruined.
Until then, signing off.
My bad, is that
later, space homies.